Hello, everyone. I'm Luca. A little light knowledge every day. Do you know about the bob lamp? There are three common structures of bob lamp on the market. And the first one is this with the driver. And the second one is DOB type with the capacitor on the PCB board. And the third one is the linear one. There is no capacitor on the PCB board. That's all. Next video, we will talk about the advantage and the disadvantage of these three types of bulb. Please leave a message to me. Let's make a progress together. Thank you.